I know that our members have raised this question of a letter telling them to simply rely on the national supply. And I think the reaction is, and it'll be compounded by the story of the Turkish supplies, well, actually, if we are managing to access what we want locally, then we're going to stay and continue to do that.